So, how's it going, guys and girls? It's Oak here, back with some more FIFA 15, back with some more pack videos. I know, the thing is that we've got lightning rounds today, and instead of making them into separate videos, I decided to condense them all into one video for you, so you're going to be seeing 50k, 25k, and 100k packs from me in that order. So, seeing as I'm condensing all the packs into one video, I've decided to just show you the best ones. No one really wants to see the crap packs, really. And in one of them, I managed to get three informs, 187 rated, and an 86 rated, all in the same pack, which is one of my best packs ever. If you enjoyed the video, then be sure to smash the like rating so we can hit 3,500 likes. That'd be absolutely biblical. And if you need to pick up any Ultimate Team Coins, then be sure to head over to FIFAUltimateTeamCoins.com. Their link is in the description down below. And if you use discount code OKL, you'll get the most money off your coins. Enjoy the video, guys, and I'll catch you in a minute.
We can get at least, come on, surely we're going to be able to get one or two good packs here. All duplicates again, no one good. This is terrible. But oh, we get Diego Costa. He's alright, we'll keep him, but the rest of that can all go. Come on, come on, come on. 11,000 he's left. Nice. Oh, we get in for Sanchez! Sick pull! Get him in there. Brilliant pull that is. Oh my goodness, that's like 300 or 400k. It's pretty much oh no, is it, are they all gone? Oh, I think they're all gone. But in for Sanchez. Oh no, they're not all gone. Hold on. Hold the phone. No one could in that way. I think Inform Sanchez is definitely going to be the pack though. The next lightning round we can improve on Inform Sanchez, which is a bloody sick pull to say the least. Yeah, there you go, they're all rare and you get, I think you get three players. Oh, there we go, so straight off the bat we get Inform Totti. He's not the greatest Inform this week, we're going to quick sell the rest. We're just going to breeze through as many of these as possible. Obviously you're going to be seeing the best of the best, so I'm just going to shut up now and skip to the good packs if we get any good more. Any more good ones rather. Fender, oh my gosh. We really need to get, we want to get like a blue or a ledge, anything like that would be amazing, man. Anything like that would be insane. Oh, we get another inform. He's another crap one, but that is fine. We should get another inform there. So we've got three informs so far in these lightning packs, which is pretty damn good, really. But obviously Sanchez is the best one we could have got, and we've already packed him. Fingers crossed we get some good players in the next round of lightning rounds, and I'll catch you in a bit. Oh my gosh, come on. Got to be a joke. They literally can get away with murder and we can do nothing. They bring 100k packs and their servers drop. It's outrageous. Oh, shut up. The store bloody is available. We've been there for the last 5 minutes, you dicks. Oh, got some items left to deal with. Oh, yes! That's a double inform, boys. That's a pretty, and David Silva and Cavani. That would have been an incredible pack. I'm a freaking third! We've got three informs in one pack. An 86 and an 87 rated. There be it, that 86 and 87 rated are terrible, but that's got to be one of the best packs ever. That guy's going to go for discard, so I'm discarding. Wow! That was unbelievable. That was actually the best pack I think I've ever had. Three informs, an 86 and an 87 rated. Oh! We've got a ball spin. Boys, we've got a ball spin. We're not going to skip it because we can't afford to skip it. Another inform. Terrible inform. So I'm not even going to get hyped about it. We'll send all of that into the club. Who else do we actually get? We've got another discardable. I think it's just discards. We're just going to get discarded. Update. You bastard. Yes, here we go. We've still got 14,000 left. Other people I feel sorry for, man. They're not getting on. Oh, Ribery. Sick pull. That's about 160,000. Anyone else worth noting? Not really. Let's get another one of these out. Come on, we've got to get a blue, man. Surely. Brilliant pull there from Ribery, though. Oh, no. Not again. All right, guys. I think that's actually it. I don't think I can actually get back on now. They said there's like 1,536 left. However, I think that's actually a lie. I think they've completely sold out. But I'm going to keep trying. If I do manage to get another one, I'll, of course, show you. If I don't, then I might as well end the video here. So if you have enjoyed this video with some pretty insane informed pulls, Frank Ribery, obviously really high rated, and one of the best packs of my life. Three informs, an 87 and an 86 rated in it. Then be sure to smash the like ratings. 4,000 likes would be absolutely biblical, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here, and check me out on Twitter. And yeah, that's pretty much it from me. If you need coins, like I said earlier in the video, be sure to check out FIFAUltimateTeamCoins.com, link in the description down below. And yeah, I'll speak to you all soon. Have a great day, and goodbye. Whoop.